Right now, I'm watching. Is this thing on?
The number you have dialed.
Oh, JCP Fitness Pull.
The new number is.
Pull day, back and biceps.
So I get up real early this morning, 4 a.m. It's Monday, February 8th. About to go get it in, headed to the gym. Just got a fresh new haircut. As promised.
Always brush your teeth in the morning.
Somebody want to smell stinking breath early in the morning.
The Tahoe, that's my baby. It's nice and warm.
I'm gonna hit this gym, man. It's almost time. Yeah.
Take out to my other gym, Export Fitness, man. I fuck with Export. Man, ain't nobody really here. I don't even know what time it is. It's 4:54. Broncos just won the Super Bowl. You see the time? I'm finna kill this shit, man. I'm finna get tamed.
Before all my workouts, I like to warm up, get the body hot and ready. Nice and sweaty. See, I'm covered up from head to toe because I like to be hot and, you know, ready, warm. So I always warm up on the cardio. Like 5 to 15 minutes is all you need to warm up. Should get you nice and warm and hot. We hitting the back first, so make sure you get a few warm up sets out the way. Pull ups if you can. Just to warm up. Okay, this program, I'm gonna ask you to do 3 sets of 15 reps on the lat pull down. Again, you're training your back right here. You want that full range of motion up and down. Squeeze your back, especially at the bottom, and work hard. Get those reps out. Okay, I did rest after that first set. You can rest too, but you still got 15 repetitions for 3 sets. Make sure you squeeze your back and make sure your back is working. You want that muscle and mind connection here. Work. This is set number 3. I reverse my hands. This is a reverse grip lat pull down, working the back still. This is another variation. You still work training your back muscles. Make sure you're pulling it all the way down and going back up slow. Control the weight.
Yeah, I mentioned that I'm not leaning. I should be. I wouldn't remember my goals, I guess. But Super Bowl weekend, I just. But the important thing about this is that I'm right back on it. Focus. I'm gonna hit these goals again. They get real lit. Did I mention? I'm gonna kill this shit, man. I'm gonna kill this shit, man.
Alright, you wanna get a weight that challenges your muscle fibers. It ain't gotta be that heavy. And you're gonna bend over like I am and pull up and down like you're starting a lawnmower. And of course, since you got 2 arms, you gotta do both sides. You wanna make sure you're squeezing your back and you wanna feel your back working. The target muscle group is the latissimus dorsi, and you wanna feel that muscle working. This is set number 2. I am resting after every set, so you should be resting too. Make sure you're pulling that weight back, working that back out, and like I said, you gotta do both arms. You got 2 sides. This is set number 2.
It's
Shout out to the homie Carlos, man. He stay getting it in with me, man.
Check my boy out, though. Superset.
This next exercise is called the hyperextension. If you have any back problems or back pain, this might help you out. Right here, I'm using like 5-10 pound plates for added resistance, but you don't have to use resistance at all. You can use your body weight, that's fine enough. Just make sure you're getting low, reaching out at the bottom, and that should challenge your lower back. And you should feel it. This is a very good exercise for your back.
Like I told y'all, you gotta pose. Get your pose on. Pose.
Okay, you got 3 sets of 15 reps in each arm. Both arms, you gotta do 15 reps. Okay? Make sure you slowly bringing up the weight and you slowly bringing it back down. You wanna keep that muscle under tension so you can train it properly. And finally, for the last exercise, you got hammer curls. Now, this is just another variation to train the bicep. All of these exercises help. There's not one exercise that's better than the other. I just like switching it up. And this is on my program as the last exercise for back and bicep.
Long workout today. Alright, boy. Long workout today. I'm gonna go hoop for about an hour. You sit in, man. I'm 52. Just finished playing basketball. I'm gonna get out of here. I gotta go. What a long training day today. Back and biceps. Finished with basketball.
I got a lot of work done today. So much work, I didn't even show y'all all the work I did. Don't forget to like this video if you liked it. Comment. Let me know what you want to see in my upcoming video. Share this. And if you like this, please let me know. A lot of stuff I want to show you guys. A lot of stuff I want to just show my angles and my views about. So,
Right.
Support your boy.
Chicago West for you, man.
And I'm going to keep bringing videos like this. Again, this video is my pool day, my second training day of my 3-day split routine. Stay tuned for my 3rd day, which is push. I'm bringing that to you soon. Thanks.